Okay. Now, another question, Senator Biazono. Isn't this na parang nagpalitan lang po kayo ng anak po ninyo? Kumbaga, you now are running for Congress and he now is running for the Senate. Kumbaga, parang ang tingin ng iba po, talagang you just can't let go of power.
Well, you know, this question of political dynasty is being raised, you know.
Mm-mm.
But what is the definition of a political dynasty? Wala pa tayong definition yan, ano?
Wala pa.
And this is one thing I think that should be visited, the issue of political dynasty. Now, hindi naman lang ang biyaso ng dalawang nabas na nasangkot dito. Even the Punos are...
May diferensya po. I'll tell you what. I'll tell you there are differences, sir.
Okay, wait. Go ahead. Finish the senator and then you can tell me the difference when it comes to the political dynasty issue.
Okay. Sige po.
Hello.
Yeah, Senator, go ahead. You were saying even the Punos.
Nga, no? I am running for... Actually, ang kalaban ko, hindi si Dong Puno eh. Ang kalaban ko, si Laki.
Ah, si Laki, Espeleta?
Oo. Because ang mga survey na lumalabas, Espeleta is number 2.
Kailan po yung survey na yun?
Number 1.
Kailan po yung survey na yun?
January is 1.
Okay, January, hindi pa ako nag-a-announce po eh.
3 weeks ago.
Okay, hindi pa ako nag-a-announce doon.
Alright.
Hindi kami ang nagpa-survey niyan.
Hindi pa ako nag-a-announce po yun, January po yun. Hindi pa ako nag-a-announce.
Okay. So, alright. You're actually saying that Attorney Dong is, I mean, he's not faring well.
Ano?
He's not faring well in the surveys. You're saying,
no,
sir?
No, he's a poor third.
He's a poor third. Okay.
Okay,
so
those were taken in January. Why doesn't he take one recently?
So you took one recently.
Yes.
So are you close or are you next?
We're number one.
At you're number
moment.
One?
Yes, at the moment.
But
yes.
How do people do these surveys? I mean, someone says they're number one, someone says they're
well,
number
I think
one.
The proof of the pudding is going to be the election day.
Okay.
That is when we're going to start. Right?
May I
continue? May I now answer his point?
Go ahead. All right.
Ang sagot ko po sa mga punto niya ay ganito po eh. Sinasabi
quickly,
ko, on the case of Dynasty, I was going to explain why it's different.
Okay.
He's running in a different district, right? Robby is running in Antipolo. I'm running in Muntinlupa.
Yes.
Number one, kay Lor po.
Robby is your brother.
Robby is my brother.
Yes, Robby Puno.
And as long as the Senate defines, and the House and the Congress defines what dynasty is, I am willing to withdraw.
Mm-mm.
He's willing to withdraw. Hindi ho talaga kami talaga, we're not, as you said, bakit ka nagpo-politika? Talaga hindi kami political family eh. And second law, sinasabi po niya na bakit ngayon sa kanya at saka, bakit sa kanya at saka Rufi ginagamit yung dynasty? Eh talaga maliwanag po eh. During the time of Mayor Fresnedi, he gave one to his wife. He gave his wife ran. And at that time, dynasty was being used.
Mm.
E ngayon sabi ko, sa kanya, yung tatay tsaka sa anak, okay yan eh. Kasi tatay, anak, that's the also dynasty. Ngayon ko lang narinig yung anak sa tatay. O hindi ho ba?
Mm.
O sabi ko, dynasty maliwanag yun. It's the same district. Now, if they define the law, and they've not done anything about that, and I'm going to do something about it right away. Because I don't like dynasty. And I hate dynasties, really. But then some people say, well, eh, kung talagang gusto ng tao, then fine. Let the people really realize
baka
what they really mean.
Baka walang sumuporta sa inyo sa Kongreso
baka,
niyan.
Baka.
Naka-dynasty halos
baka,
lahat doon.
Baka. Pero sinasabi ko lang, susubukan natin. Hindi
right.
Why not try? Because the trouble with the Cory Constitution that it gives so many entitlements, one of them is dynasty.
Okay.
Hindi ba?
All right. Now, we lack time already,
yes.
But I mean, this is very heated. Now, Senator Biazon, your last words. Why should the residents of Muntinlupa continue the Biazon leadership? Why should they vote for you?
Yung tatak Biazon leadership sa Muntinlupa ay nagkaroon ng mga resulta. And the proof of that is that the congressman had been elected 3 times. He's even being called a giant killer, no? Now, ayaw ko na sana, pero sabi ni Congressman Rufi Biazon, ay sayang naman papa yung mga programang na umpisahan natin diyan ang campaign niya ay mahaba and we need you who understand the problem of Muntinlupa because right now I have been talking already with businessmen industries in Muntinlupa
okay.
And we'll study the effects of the completion of this skyway because it may spell
right.
An economic uptrend for Muntinlupa, and we have to be prepared for that.
Okay.
That is one. And then the lake, you know, we have to, I am going to put together a study and probably do something in Congress to address the problem of the lake.
Okay.
Because a lot of Muntinlupa, Enos, are depending on the lake. for livelihood.
Okay, but very quickly, why didn't your son do that? I mean, he was like a congressman for 9 years.
No.
Why didn't he do that? Why didn't he take action on the lake?
He filed some resolutions on the lake.
Okay,
I filed a similar resolution in the Senate, especially when it came out from the DENR that the lake will die in 5 years.
Okay, okay.
Ngayon lang lumalabas yung mga studies na ganyan.
Okay.
And so therefore, it is not that easy. We are not the executive department.
All right.
We can make things move at the drop of a pin.
Okay, all
it
right.
It needs legislation, and okay. That's going to take a long time.
All right, okay. All right, well, on that note, Senator Rodolfo Biazon, I want to wish you good luck. And thank you very much for taking our call this morning and joining our discussion today. So good luck, Senator Biazon. Have a good breakfast,
sir. Thank you, Karen, and thank you, Dong.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
All right. Sir, your last words. It looks like, well, he says, one, you're number three.
Yeah.
You're not even close.
No, that's not true. That survey was taken when I had not yet announced. I think one should take a survey now.
Mm-mm.
They'll see that I'm number one.
But Dong, let me ask you this. They're a tough family to beat. I mean, the Biazons have been
in Congress. No, they're not even from Munting Lupa. That's the thing. They're not even from Munting Lupa. And this is one of those things which I think I'm going to have to prove in the next elections. And they're not even from Munting Lupa. The first session, sabi giant killer daw kasi natalo niya si Toting Buñi. Toting Buñi at that time was ahead in the surveys. Okay? But then what he did was he did not campaign. And that's what the problem is right now.
Okay.
Number two si Pat Bongkayaw. Medyo malayo siya. Dahil Pat is not really well known. But until now, he's running for council. Pwede siya sa District 1.
Okay.
Number three po, the last time ako tumakbo, when he tested against me, about 5,000 lang. Namontikan sila talaga doon.
Okay.
Sinasabi nga, nahagingan natin sila. But all I'm saying is that I think when they talk about dynasty, they cannot make any kind of defense against that. That dynasty issue is very clear. And that dynasty issue, bakit? Sila na ba tiga Munting Lupa? All I'm saying is that there are others who are also very concerned. He talks, for example, about the lake. You know what the C6 means? C6 means, kaya na-discard po yung plano yun. Dahil ang C6 pupunta sa gitna ng Laguna Lake.
Yeah, no, we should explain. Yeah. C6 is after C5.
C5, yes.
Yeah,
but
C5 extension, then you're
I am
C6.
I'm in favor of a coastal road.
Okay.
Because I think that's going to be the permanent solution to all the people who are actually having problems in Sukat and Kupang.
Mm-mm.
These are the coastal residents.
Okay.
Okay, ngayon sinasabi po niya na talagang yun ang problema niya. Now, this is the problem. He calls on, he keeps on talking about Congressman Biazon. Ang tanong ko, ano gagawin niya? Tutuloy lang yung programa ng anak niya. Eh, bakit?
That's what he said.
But then he admits that the computers are lacking in PL Moon. And I know that for a fact. Because the fans, the electric fans, is very hot po doon eh.
All right.
Especially now.
Okay. So my last question, sir, is do you think the residents of Munting Lupa should try someone new?
I think they should try someone new. I think the Biazons have been on board for too long. Too long.
Too long. And why you, sir? Not that guy who's running. Who's,
no,
who's saying
because that guy's too young.
Okay,
number
the
one.
Other one who says is that was that number two?
I think he has no experience, and I think unfortunately he's not included in any of the debates. Because I have a debate with him, I'd like to find out what his plans are.
Mm-mm.
Because I understand that the plans are not there. Okay. Pangalawa. Pangatlo po, ang sinasabi ko lang na okay. Look, just look at me because ako naman ang record ko, ang track record ko ito sa ABS, sa PAL, at sa lahat. Makikita po natin.
All right.
Natin.
Now, last question, sir.
Yeah.
If you win, definitely you'll be in Congress, but what if you lose? I want to ask you, what are you going to do?
Right now, I am still president of GNC. I'll just continue my projects there.
Okay.
Marami po.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Attorney
Thank
Dong
you. Thank you very
pleasure.
Much. Thank you.
I thought Attorney Dong Puno was hosting the show. Oh, my God.